With Yawcam AI, it is really easy to detect and track objects. It works with both network cameras or USB webcams. You can use any dumb camera, but still get smart security features for video surveillance. This is how to configure the detector. Here, from the live view, click to open the settings for a camera and open the detector settings. First, enable the detector and keep the default settings for the AI model. The rest of the settings are structured like this. When there is motion detected, we decide what objects we want to look for and where they should be located and when to trigger the event. So for this camera, I want to look for persons, cats and dogs. And let's specify a zone. Here we can click to create a zone and save. Start with the default option to trigger an event when the object has moved 50 pixels. Now, click save. That's it. Here is the result when the cat comes home later on. I get a notification. I can open the door to let the cat in. Yawcam AI can be installed on both Windows and Linux. It is free to use without any subscription fees. Get it from yawcam.com.